of the United States of America now being folded is a living memorial to the one you came here to honor today. The blue field represents the sky that overlooks our nation and denotes the watchfulness of God, our Heavenly Father. The red stripes tell of the blood, sweat, and tears offered in defense of the freedoms we so enjoy. The white stripes tell of the peace, peace brought to future generations. This is Larry's flag, the flag he loved and the flag he served so well.
On behalf of the President of the United States, the United States Army, and the grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved one is honorable and faithful service.
Honor Guard, present,
we salute this flag on behalf of all the veterans interred here at Fort Custer National Cemetery, especially this honored veteran for whom services are now being conducted. Sir, I have for you these three shell casings to represent the three volleys that were fired earlier. Also, a scroll about the flag, read it at your leisure. And it's been an honor to serve Larry, family, and friends this day. It is done. Taps have played. Our comrade is at rest.